God in his intent wants to restore man's dominion in the earth. The church then is not the building, but the people of God. The church then becomes the centralization or the power center that God calls to create open heaven dynamics. As I said in worship, and it peaked out, that everything that first exists in the seen first exists in the unseen. And that everything that is in the natural first began in the spirit. And so you can form anything in the heavens before it manifests in the earth. You are called to bring what's not here, here. I believe that there are several of you that are about to come out of nowhere. They are going to literally be scratching their head. They didn't see it coming. Where did you come from? Testify to somebody of this your season. Tell them, I'm coming out of nowhere.